According to WHO, the World Health Organization, more than 2 billion people lack safe drinking water at home, and more than 800 million people don't have access to clean water. Considering that the average water consumption of male and female cows in the meat industry is somewhere between 60 to 160 liters per day, and right now there are more than 1.5 billion cows. If we take the minimum as the basis of this equation, we come to the conclusion that if we become vegetarian, the planet Earth will provide enough water for more than 45 billion people. These staggering statistics come from the most prestigious institutions in the United States.